depending on the time.
I'm happy and excited too as a driver, so tell PennDOT I said thank you. Now let's get on these potholes.
Landslide below led to a collapse of the road.
I'm amazed, I'm gonna be honest with you.
PennDOT.
Hey guys, just gotta tell you something. First thing, my dad was on the news. I don't know why I'm so excited about that, but I don't know. And then, second thing is, the reason I haven't been posting is because I've been trying to edit this thing, and it wasn't working, and my internet hasn't been working good, so I couldn't upload anything. So I'm just gonna upload this. Thanks for not unsubscribing. Y'all still coming in. Y'all keep on watching. Thanks. Y'all keep on just subscribing. Thank you very much.